Jesus has shown mercy to all the storm.